If you're a dog person or a Charlie Chaplin fan, you will be very excited about this artwork. My name is Asaf, we are here at the Mystic Gallery, and this beautiful artwork is called Best Friends Forever by Michael Wiseman. So, the year is 1918 and Charlie Chaplin releases a lovely silent film called A Dog's Life. In this movie, Chaplin rescues a stray dog named Scraps and the two soon become friends for life. At the Mystic Gallery, we don't believe in spoilers, so you will have to go to see this movie for yourself. What we do believe in is talking about art. In the artwork in front of us, Michael took a famous scene from the iconic film and gave it a colorful new life by painting it in his own unique way, as a tribute to Chaplin's films and to the special bond between a man and his best friend. Aluminum base, wood frame, and lots of paint. If you come closer, you will be able to see the amount of layers on the aluminum which really pop outwards. The size of this artwork is 146 by 116 centimeters. If you haven't seen Charlie Chaplin's film A Dog's Life yet, do yourself a favor and have a private screening of it. If you don't have Michael Wiseman's artwork yet, do yourself a huge favor and purchase Best Friends Forever as your first one. Our clients from all over the world enjoy door-to-door shipping, from our gallery to their doorstep. So if you'd like Best Friends Forever to be yours, please contact us by email or phone and we shall be happy to answer any questions.